Okay, so good afternoon one and all, and welcome to the virtual class. Today we have to continue our topic, that is the change the degree. In a previous lecture we already completed a two form sentences of superlative degree. Today we have to see the third form sentence of superlative degree and other such topics also. Okay, so as you can see in a screen, this is the third form sentence of superlative degree. Okay, if you saw in a sentence, if you saw in a sentence of all or one of, for example, Yusuf is the oldest of all men in the village. Okay, if you saw in this way, so this is the third form of sentence of superlative degree. Now this sentence you have to be convert into positive and comparative. Now let us see what are the rules. Let us see what are the rules. Now if this sentence you have to convert into positive degree, what you have to add? You have to add no other. Okay, the basic things are same, as adjective as, so adjective as. Okay, if you convert into a positive degree, what you have to just add? No other. And if you have to convert it into comparative degree, so what you have to add? Then all. Okay, what you have to add? Then all, that's it. Other than, the basic rules are remain same. Okay, see student, you cannot be changed this as adjective as or so adjective as. Okay, you cannot be changed this. Why? Because this is the basic thing and this is the perfect rule we use for writing the positive degree. Okay, this is the basic rule for writing the positive degree. So it should be must in the sentence. It shows that this is the sign. It shows this is the positive degree sentence. Okay, and in a comparative also you can find this adjective then. You can find this again and again. This is also a basic rule and this is shows and a sign that this is the comparative degree sentences. This is a comparative degree sentences. Okay student, now let us see if we convert from superlative degree to positive and comparative, so how the sentences should be formed. So this is our sentences comparative degree. This is a sentence of comparative degree. Okay, from superlative to comparative. Yusuf is older than all other men in the village. Okay, older than all other men in the village. Now this is a positive degree. No other man in this village is as old as Mr. Yusuf. As old as Mr. Yusuf. See, this is our sentence in a superlative form. Yusuf is the oldest of all men in the village. And when we converted it into a comparative degree, the oldest become older because this is a comparative degree. Okay, oldest become older. And as I told you before, you have to add than all. So Yusuf is older than all other men in the village. And this is the positive degree. So is, you can see over here, only just old is written over there because this is a positive degree. And how the sentence is formed? No other man in this village is as old as Mr. Yusuf. Okay, so here we have completed the three forms of superlative degree and which rules and which words we have to add to convert it from comparative and positive degree. So till here we are just see about the superlative degree have three different forms of sentences, and when you transfer that three different forms of sentences into a comparative and positive, there are the different rules. We have to add a different words in that. Okay, now let us see the next. Now the next is positive to comparative degree. Okay, student, once you understand the superlative degree formation of the sentence and how you should be converted into positive and comparative, so it will goes, if that you understand, so this will goes easy to, because they are little bit similar to each other. The sentences are little bit similar to each other. For example, I will show you the sentences. Now here what we have to do, from positive to comparative. From positive to comparative you have to do. Now see this. Very few men in the village as tall as Nikhil. So what is this sentence? This comes under which degree? This sentence comes under the positive degree. How you recognize? Because in the sentence is, this is an adjective, tall, just a tall, not a taller and tallest. And before the adjective, you observe as and as. So this is the positive degree. Once you identify the sentence, now this sentence, you have to convert it into a comparative degree. Okay. Now one more thing, observe in this sentence. One more thing you have to observe in this sentence. What you have to observe in the sentence, this is very few. Did you observe this? Very few men in the village as tall as Nikhil. Okay, if you found very few in a positive, if you found very few, so which word we have to be added when it is converted into a comparative degree? Remember, I show you the rules. See, here is the rules. The same thing you have to follow, which you followed for the superlative degree. In a positive degree, if you, in a sentence, if you saw a very few, and if you converted into a comparative degree, so which word you have to be find out? Than most. Which word you have to be added? Than most. If you convert it into a comparative degree. Understood? So if you found in a positive degree, in a sentence, very few it is written, and you have to convert it into a comparative, just add than most. Okay. Now comes to our sentence. Where it's our sentence? Our sentence is, very few men in the village as tall as Nikhil. Okay. Now let us see how the sentence is formed when it's converted into a comparative. See, very few men in the village as tall as Nikhil. This is the positive degree. This is the positive degree. Nikhil is taller than most men in the village. Taller than most men in the village. This is the comparative degree. This is the comparative degree. See, students, if you observe in a sentence, there is a very few, it is written over there. Okay, very few. And the sentence is belongs to positive degree. So if you convert it into comparative degree, you have to add than most. Okay. Now let us see the last sentence, that is the superlative degree. Okay, so this positive we have to convert it in comparative also, and the superlative also. So how the sentence is formed? Nikhil is one of the tallest men in the village. One of the tallest men in the tallest words comes under the superlative degree. Okay, so here we are seeing that how the sentence form from positive into comparative as well as the superlative. Okay, now let us see the next. Now next, what we have to see? From comparative to superlative. From comparative to superlative. Let me see the first example. So this is our sentence. Kumar was younger than any other boy in the class. Now Kumar was younger than any other boy in the class. So younger, it shows that this is a comparative degree. Then we will come, okay? Every time in a comparative degree sentence, you found than word, okay? Any other. If you found in a comparative degree, any other word is there, okay? And you have to be transferred from positive degree. So which word we have to add? Remember, before only I'll show you the rules. See here. If you found in comparative degree, any other, okay? So what you have to add in a positive degree? No other. What you found in a positive degree? No other. Okay, so students, this is a very simplest concept. If you found in a positive degree, very few. And when converted in comparative degree, you have to add most other, okay? And if you found in a positive degree, no other, so you have to be write any other in a comparative degree sentence, okay? And found in a comparative degree, any other, and you have to convert it into positive, so you have to write no other. So what does this mean? This is interchange to each other. But you can do this only if you first recognize the sentence properly. You have to read the sentence properly. In the sentence, you have to see such kinds of words, which is important. For example, than other. For example, then, after, adjective, and any other. Very few. Some kinds of words you have to be noticed down in the sentences. You have to be remember that this words comes under the this degree and how it should be transferred into the another degree form. Okay. So this is the very simplest, students. Once you have to remember the rules and the words and how to identify the degree. Okay. Now, If you converted the comparative to positive, see, this is our comparative sentence. This is our comparative sentence. Now from comparative, we have to add converted into positive degree. We have to convert it into a positive degree. Comparative, positive, and this is superlative. Okay. Now it comes under the positive degree. So no other boy in the class is as young as Kumar. So here what we have, add no other word. Okay. Now this is a superlative. Kumar is the youngest boy in the class. As simple as they are written over there, that Kumar is the youngest boy in the class. Remember, students, if the first formation of superlative degree, when you write the sentence to tell about something, a good quality of thing, so you have to just add the. Remember, this is the first sentence formation of a superlative degree. Okay, as I told before only, student, this all three superlative degrees, comparative degree and the positive degree, the sentences are interrelated to each other. Okay. First, you have to interrelated to each other and you easily solve out this. Just once you have to identify the sentence in a proper way and then you have to memorize all the rules that which words have to use for the which sentences. For example, in a sentence is then any other will come. Then any other, it is for the comparative degree. So in a positive, you have to use no other. You have to use no other. Okay. And if in a positive, very few is written over there. Very few is, it is written over there in the positive degree. So when you convert it into a comparative degree, so what you have to use that most than, what you have to use most than. All right. So such kinds of thing you have to keep in your mind. That means a basic concept and rules. So then only you can solve out this, change the degree. Okay. So this is our last example that how we are converted from comparative to positive, comparative to positive, as well as the superlative. Okay, so here our completed the change the degree. I hope you understand this topic, student.